From 1920 to 1970, the rate of incarceration in the United States was leveled. From the Depression, World War II, the post-war boom, through the 50s, through the 60s, the rate of incarceration leveled.
Public enemy number one is drug abuse.
In 1970, the rate of incarceration starts going up. And it has not stopped going up for a half century.
Only 5% of the world is American. But today, America has 25% of the world's prisoners.
The United States of America, the land of the free, leads the world in the incarceration of our people.
We hunt the poor and incarcerate them at levels unheard of in the rest of the world.
No other nation comes close. Not China, not Russia, nobody.
There are only two explanations. One is that we are uniquely evil, and the other is that we have uniquely counterproductive laws.
And while the prison population continues to grow, the demand for illegal drugs is still rising. Fifty percent of America has consumed an illegal drug. Do they think they can lock up half the country? There's just no stopping us.